Oh my God, there's a Jerry Reed song playing, and it's hilarious. Oh boy. I got 25-ish games to make it through T. So, as Jerry Reed would say, he's bound it down. Something. All right. Easy there, K-Rose. I don't think this game is working. Well, it's a good auspicious start here. Okay. I see you.
Fart.
Thanks, DG. I got 25 games and I'm almost done, DG. Well, with T, the letter T, sorry. Oversell this. Ooh, turbo tag. Okay. What is happening with this car? Oh, is it like a destruction derby? Oh God. I don't know how to turn around. That's a problem. It's a very sensitive steering wheel game. Oh, well. Ram cars when turbocharged. That wasn't it. Huh. Who would have thought Turbo Tag, not a very good game. Like tagged faster. I don't know. I'm gonna beg to differ on that one. I can't get anywhere with these fucking cars. Also, pretty sure it's copyright infringement, like all over the place. Now that I look at it, this most definitely a scene from Cars. That's like a repainted like Mater over on the right hand side, and that's definitely like. That's lightning being hid behind the screen there. That's some cheap shit there. I don't think that's Simon and Schuster's doing. Cheap motherfuckers. Oh boy. Turkey hunting USA. Now we're talking. How are you tonight, Billiam? I got some fun new stuff in the mail today for our D&D stuff. I've seen those. I know what those are.
How many hunters today?
All right. Okay. This is another one of those reloading it games. It's a mini magic. Let's go to Kansas! Okay, this is my reload button. Ah, go bow hunting, boy! Black powder. Let's go with. Alright, that's not the gun I chose, but okay. Yeah. Jesus.
You are a turkey slayer.
I am a turkey slayer.
Turkey slayer.
All right, I got two turkeys.
Keep going.
Keep going. Yeehaw. I like the purple shotgun shells. Black powder is my street name. Yeah. Look at that. on this reload button. Two toms, oh yeah. Oh, I only got one tom that time. Still a great C. Well, I gotta say, I'm doing much better with turkey hunting than I was with deer hunting. Wait for it. Blast him! Don't shoot the hens. You know, there just aren't enough there just aren't enough video games that call you a knucklehead. Oh, don't shoot the hen, knucklehead.
Oh, no, you shot a hen.
That's a real bummer.
Continue?
No, I don't think I'm going to continue. I think I'm all right with my continues. Let's move on to something else. It's a different... Okay. Different kind of turkey shoot altogether. All systems go. Ugh. God. Drinking beer tonight out of a... Yes, that's what I was trying to shoot him. I don't think this one's gonna work. High score table reset. I'm drinking beer out of a multi-pack of Sam Adams, and because I paid money for it, I have to drink them because I'm not wasting my own money. And so I'm drinking a Beach Session IPA, and boy do I hate IPAs. All right, well, that one doesn't work. Let's try Turtle Ship, because this doesn't look at all like the name. Wait, there's a Viking ship and a spaceship. What the F? Maybe this game's gonna be great, I don't know. It's cool sound effects. Nope, Unfortunately, mankind is going... Oh, should have paused that. Stage one, here we go. Yeah, this totally makes sense with the Viking ships on the side. Oh, God. Thought H would have been for homing. It is not. What H stands for, but it is not, definitely not homing. These big fat purple duck things. Shit! Okay, now I have an M. It doesn't appear to be doing anything really different either. Fuck! Nah. Oh, big spiders. Shit. Let's keep going. No, don't throw me back. Yeah, just drop me right back in. Let's go. Oh, whoa, what? Okay, I have another weapon, I think. Nope, maybe not. Thought I had another weapon. Fired another weapon. Jeez. Oh, good. Yeah, 3,000 points. That's what I needed. Really gonna help me. Just so bad at these games. Oh, no, I ran out of those. I don't know. Oh, I have a total on the bottom now, I see it. My M total. This music is terrible. It's like off key and shit. Now I have a time limit. Oh god. Seen this anime before. Oh, now it's moving fast. Christ. That happened. No, I think I've seen enough Turtle Ship to last me a long time. What does that say? Use the amazing Super Thunder weapon to annihilate all enemies. Okay. I must not have gotten that far. So I didn't see anything that I would call super. Or that it was thunderous. Tutankhamun. Okay. Masacasio, you believe yours? Yep. Pretty much. Hit, what was it? Not test. What do they used to call it? When you would just hit a button. Played this game before. Sample. That's what it was, right? Pretty sure I played this game already. Nope, okay. Well, that was my lightning button. Fuck that up. Pretty quick. Okay. Okay. Bats after me. Well, I don't know how I was supposed to... Okay. What the fuck? Oh wait, it's a dual joystick shooter. What the F? Okay, not what I was expecting. Can only shoot forward and backward though. Can't shoot up or down. Yep. Okay, well that changes fucking everything. All right. Maybe not everything. Jesus, come on! Tutankhamun? Last time. This thing's just gonna keep producing also what is he doing? Does he have a laser gun? God, stop. Can't shoot up. Not a thing I can do. Okay, let's see if we can make it further than like the first second of the screen. Is he shooting like mind blasts at these things? I don't understand what's going on. Nah. God. No health. Yep. Ah, farts. Exactly. Do I still have the key? Okay, good. Hello, mountain. Just in time to see me struggle at this game that I'm pretty sure I've already played before. Oh, come on, bats. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Shh, God! No. I'm not. Yeah, they are. And I can only shoot forward and backward. I can't shoot up or down. So, like, that game is fucked. That's what that is. It's a crappy token game, isn't it? This is their fail state. Okay. Twenty-six tokens for that. One miss. 97% accuracy. That's pretty stinky good. I have not checked in on the gas station recently. I probably need to. Because I think there's more free stuff that they've done to that game. I updated my laptop and got all my other stuff set up again for doing some more Lego builds. So might be doing that soonish. Oh, look at this hellscape. Shooting flying RoboCops through. Die, RoboCops. Ooh, okay. All right. RoboCops sucking on pacifiers and flying cats and staplers? I don't know what that is. Nope. Do it again. Oh, what is that? Like a chipmunk? Shit. I saw that one coming. Yes, updated laptop for Lego builds. Yes. Well, I have two different setups for streaming. This obviously is the one that I use for streaming games for my PC. And then I have one set up beside me on this side of me for streaming. For streaming stuff like Lego builds and other things that I had planned on building streaming that I still haven't done. But it's a top-down camera and then another camera for my face. Yes, the Lego streams come out of it now. Well, that was twin action. So I can only imagine that Twin Adventure is 10 times better. I look like some JJ and Jake. It's a good corner. It's a beautiful and peaceful dreamland of paradise. There are many peoples of the very peaceful in land. There are kings of darkness that's jealous of their race. Peace. Oh, summoning the king of darkness in the dreamland of paradise. They take the princess as a hostage. The king of narrow the hard breath and commands to rescue princess the twin brothers. The name of the brothers of the friends, Sam and Tom, did just our thought to peace again. Let's go, Tom, Sam, Princess, Pizza, Paradise. Oh. People used to read a lot faster back then. Yay, I got a bat basketball. Please goal the ball. Moving the lever to left and right, aim the ball. No. Okay. sure this makes sense in the context of anything. Oh, why don't we stop right now and build a house for your mom with all those bricks? Holy crap, I haven't made one. Hey! Oh my sweet baby god. I scored one goal. This music is amazing. What? How is this? Come on. There we go. Oh my god, how many rounds of this do I have to do? You would think, after at least four of them, I could figure this thing out, but nope. Oh, this music is so bad. Hey! Hey! I got two. Nope. No, I'm good. Thanks. It was not easy trying to narrate that story. Twinbee, I've played Twinbee before. Twinbee's like a Genesis classic, right? Or Master System even? Or maybe it was on the place, maybe it was on a, play normal. Super Nintendo? Where it was from. I definitely remember playing Twinbee though. Yeah. Never really understood Twinbee though. I think I'm supposed to shoot them and then collect them at a certain level, but like, I don't really get it. I'm literally hitting all the buttons. I don't know what that reticle on the ground is supposed to do, but it's not doing much. Oh. Okay. Whoa! Flying pine cones. Sounds like he's saying, fuck him up. And then anime happens. Oh, no. No barrel. Oh, boy. You're getting nauseous at video games. This is the game for you. Oh, what happened? I got shot or something? Oh, wait! Yeah, Twinbee's all right. I can see why it's a beloved game. See, like, you're supposed to get them to a certain color, I think, and then collect them, but I him. Can't figure it out. Shoot.
Oh, okay. I've been doing that before.
You're like, now I got blue guy. I can get this. Oh, shit. And I got all these bells. I gotta float. Damn it. Yes. Yeah, give me that. No, that's what I want. Hitting all the buttons. Ooh. Oh. I think I did it. Yeah, sort of. I mean, like I said, TwinBee is actually like a legit game that I've really heard of. Like, not some crappy imposter. Whoa, is that me? I don't know what's happening with that. That's very disorienting. But yes, a lot of these other games, for sure, we're just like, hey, we're just gonna steal this sprite and change it slightly so that we don't get in any kind of copyright infringement. And sometimes they don't even do that. Sometimes it's just like, yo, we're just gonna steal the sprite. There's a lot going on in this game now. What? Now there's buckets flying at me. And a giant floating pig? Is this that bacon game again? Oh, Jesus! I was not ready for this fire breath coming out of that. It was hammy, you're right. That was TwinBee Yahoo! So let's try Twin Brats. Oh. I'm not a big fan of this style of game either, but it's here. We're gonna play it. Hold on. Look at the side art right here. Why is there like the like seductive lady thing on top of the logo? What does that have to do with anything? I'm afraid to touch that skull because, you know, skull's bad. Oops, I didn't mean to go that way. I don't think this game's very good. Mud flaps, yes. Oh! Huh. Oh, look, it does say that right there. It does say mature, doesn't it? Oh well, nothing was shown. But hey, could have been. That was real close. Yeah, that does explain it. I mean, sure. I probably should have been paying attention to that, but oh well. What are you gonna do? Sometimes you play a game and there's almost titties, you know? Almost. But yeah, no. Twin Cobra. Twice the Cobra. That's a lot of build up for that takeoff. Sometimes I feel like these are like the PAL versions of these games because they run so slow. I don't think that's a thing in arcade, though. I think all arcade games just ran at the same speed. Oh, you guys are gonna be sneaky shits, huh? I am shooting them. That's all I know. Got the bastard. Nah. Ah! They got me that time. Saw it too late. Bomb yet. I should. It's like, wait, why is Persona music playing? Because Persona music is playing. That's why. Oh god, bomb. Yeah. Bomb him again. Fuck. Too slow. Get in there. Get that, whatever that is. I don't know what that is. Honestly, I don't know what that just did. Is that the song that's playing? I can barely hear it. It's not. It's not that song. Oh god. Oh shit. I know. I brought that on. Alright, well, that's Twin Cobra 1. No, I really need to get back to Persona, huh? I really do. Is this all in my left ear? Yes. Oh, now this one's moving. I don't know why it's all in my left ear, but ugh. Some of these songs I feel like are going to get me in more trouble than others. The majority of those I feel like are Final Fantasy songs. Fuck. I feel like of any of the songs that are in this, Final Fantasy is going to get me in trouble more than anything. I steered right into that. Shit, I did it again. Oh, well. Yo, that guy just dropped a bunch of shit on me. Let's go. Oh, come on. Eat shit. Damn it. I don't know what the colored things do, but I'm trying my best to get them. Oh, I could just hold the button down. Why didn't anybody tell me that? That factory is literally just pumping out helicopters. Warning. Bomb his ass. Oh, he's shooting pinwheels or peppermints. Ah, umbrella symbols. Oh, hell. There was no way getting out of that one. That's Twin Cobra 2. Ooh, Twin Eagle 2. Well, we got to play Twin Eagle first. Right? Hold on. Twin Falcons. Well, this is Twin Eagle Revenge, Joe's brother. That's 1988. Oh, well, yeah, 1994. So, yeah, slight difference between those two. Pizza Hut Mints, yes. Yes. Oh yeah, that's the good sound. They should make that the new Call of Duty, the level up sound. Whack-a-bow! Oh, I have to blow up trees and everything in this game. This is like, yo, what if Commando was like worse somehow? Picked up Aerosmith with that one. Everything that blows up sounds. Say everything that blows up sounds exactly the same. Oh, come on, that would have flown around me. Okay. Bomb and run. What? Not a game where I can just hold the button down. Is it a horse? What is that noise? I'm dropping something else. Now what? Good God, come on. Nah. Fuck. They really paint you into a corner with some of these things, man. Y'all. Fuck you. What is that? Dead's what that is. Look at those tanks. They're like drifting. Ain't never seen a tank move like that. I don't know what I'm picking up. Okay. Now we finally get it, which means I'm gonna die almost immediately. Still don't know what that noise is. Explosive trees. Tanks are just insane. Oh. Nope. Yeah, I don't know what's up with the horse sound. Yeah, I was just clear cutting everything, destroying trees, shrubs, sandbags, people, houses. Didn't matter. If I saw it, it was dead. Also, it was explosive. Everything was explosive. Except the people, oddly enough, weren't explosive. Oh boy, I hate IPAs. Ugh. That's a good coin noise. It is a good. It was a good soundbite. It's like, what if Wolfman Jack was your coin noise?
Ah, buddy, I'm coming to you live. Yeah.
All right, this is a weird perspective. Oh, I could just destroy these buildings too. That's interesting. Oh. Shit. I'm dead! Fuck you, Capitol Records. No. Not seeing any power-ups in this game yet, which is kamikaze helicopters you don't see very often, but that's what you do in this game. Twin Eagle 2 pulling out the stops. God. Oh, what? What the hell? How'd I even do that? I got my power-ups. I don't know how I managed to spin like that. So I guess I can only do it when I drop those bombs? Damn, they really nuked the world on that one. Oh god. Is this like helicopter shotgun? Damn it. Ah, this pilot takes after my own. Just swim back and forth, he can't hit you. Destroyed the world. You did it. Whoa. That helicopter did a barrel roll and then
I got warped out of there.
Yes, they do like the look like the Nakatomi buildings. Fuck your radar. Destroy everything! Oops. Not me. I'm not supposed to destroy myself. What is that?
Fire, fire! Fire, fire! Hit all the buttons! Whoa!
I'm shooting fireworks.
Nuke it from orbit, it's the only way to be sure.
Oh, I just blew up the terror room.
All right.
I'm really just hammering on literally both buttons continuously in the hopes that something happens here. So far it is, so I guess I'm doing pretty good. Like a shark, just never stop moving. Always eating. Good God, I don't know how I was supposed to get through that barrage. Lego set at my building next. I have the monster ice cream truck. I think it's monster truck, monster ice cream truck. It's an ice cream truck that's a monster truck. That I've been keep meaning to build. It's just chilling in my closet right now, and I really need to fucking pick it up and build it. Look at the just endless amount of things they are throwing at me right now. I also have an old set that I was gonna build. It's the Batman Scarecrow and like Blue Beetle, I think. That game's getting old real quick. Let's see, there it is again. It's another one. Those two sets are the ones that I want to build. It's just, it's harder to do Lego because I can't do any of the stuff I want to do on my computer at the time. So I kind of have to just listen to everything. I have a chat on my screen, but that's about it. So trying to build and talk at the same time is a little difficult. Or not talk. Trying to play this game and talk at the same time is very difficult. Trying to pay attention to the stream and like what's going on and keep up with stuff. This game is fucking hard. Oh, maybe. Really? I can't. I'm just hitting these things, huh? Fly over those. So those are in the sky. Those are actual ships. Oh, I see the water in front of them now. Somehow I think this is going to be less helpful. I don't know how to drop bombs. I can't hit any of this shit. I don't think that's a very good game. I do not like that game. Spatial discovery recently, 2,000 pieces. Yeah, that I saw the spatial one. I'm kind of hoping, like I came like real close to buying Thor's hammer, Mjolnir, because I feel like Mjolnir would go real well with my, I didn't turn it on tonight. My Infinity Gauntlet back there. I feel like those two would work well together. I'd have to get rid of, or move my, I have to move my pirate ship. And I'd have to get rid of, what's his name back there, too? Okay, that was a weird one. Max Payne, that's his name. But I feel like those two look really well together. I need to get rid of that. It's hard to see from here. Right there. It's like the Mario like steps before the flag. I have a bunch of amiibos on there, but like it just takes up more space than I want it to at this point. I feel like if I got rid of that or moved it somewhere else, I could put more shit on that shelf. So I do have a lot more shit put on that shelf. Oh, I actually cleaned up this room. You probably can't see that either, but I did a lot of work to clean this room up. What is this? Oh, this is one of those pictures reveal things. This isn't a nudie one, is it? I don't know if this is mature or not. Yeah, just sit on me. That seems fair. Doesn't seem like a nudie picture that I'm uncovering here. Nope, that's just the Sphinx. Thank you. to get 70%. Yeah, there we go. Boy, these games are dumb. I can see why they used them for the nudie games, but really, for this, it's kind of boring and lame. Twin Kicks.
This one is
Twin Squash. This is not a mature game, despite what you might think. Twin Squash, not a nudie game. Oh god. Nightmare clowns. Yep. I pushed the right button. Oh no. I'm crown. Oh, can you beat me erasing the blocks in a row? Yeah. Gonna try. Oh, it's just fucking Arkanoid. Like, this is competitive, like Arkanoid, though. That's kind of interesting. Oh, that was close. Oh no, I need to hit that. Yeah! Suck it, Crown! Creepy AF clown, yeah, for sure. I mean, aren't they all? Oh, come on. No. Oh, this is too close. Oh, and a Final Fantasy song. Ah! At least it's six, and it's my favorite. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, no! Suck shit. Undercut the ball for the curve, yep. His name is apt? Yep. Okay. Oh, too much. There we go. Yeah! Yeah! Get it! Yes! Turns out I'm good at competitive Arkanoid. It is that woo-woo. Boom! Oh, come on! Let's go this way. Oh no. Oh, he's really going at it. Damn it. Too much curve. Come on. Oh, he's doing it again. No, get up. Get up in there. Get up. Yes. Okay. All right. Okay. 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 Oh, oh, oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, shit. No. Oh no, this is bad for me. Oh, there's so much dead space up there. You got me. You won. Good for you, Apt. All right, let's not be a sore winner, dickhead. I was like, this sounds like Silent Hill. Guess what? It is. Oh, look. Here's another Twin Bee game. This is the original Konami Jammy. This is the Twin Bee I remember. Yeah, see, like the gold ones only do points. You gotta change the color. Ugh. In order to get shit out of them. Like now I'm... I can murder fools. Just a really weird concept for, like, how to get your power-ups. Shoot bells out of clouds. Okay. What's up, Ella? Oh, God. So many bullets. Fucking Twin Bee not throwing me a bullet out. Shoot all the bullets. Oh. I don't have a special weapon either. Damn it. Oh yeah, time for some Twinkle. You know what I'm saying? Twinkle by Semicom. Definitely not a Pac-Man ripoff. Not in any way, shape, or form. Holy shit, go down there. See, oh, I was gonna say, see, I blew up stuff, so couldn't possibly be any kind of Pac-Man ripoff because I blew up half the screen. Now I know where that stuff is. Yes, exactly. I forget what the helmet does. That's right, it gives you a laser gun. Cause you know. That's what Pac-Man was missing, was laser guns. Oh my God. Oh It's all just for points, too, because really none of this matters. Yes. Don't fall off your twinkle when you're... Where even am I? Oh. Don't fall off your twinkle unless you're wearing a helmet. Solar helmet. Shit, that was stupid. There's only one of those. Also, I'm fighting computer screens. So, you know. Doesn't matter, I finished. I don't have any bullets left. All right, I have a jump. See, Twinkle can jump now. Totally different. Pac-Man wishes he could jump. I mean, I quite literally sometimes fight with a computer as my job. So, yeah. I don't know. I'm doing pretty good at Twinkle. Just saying. If they'd stop fucking putting me in different places where I don't know where I am... Roller skates, okay. No, don't! Oh god. I don't have a jump, I don't have a... nothing. Oh no. This is bad. Oh, this is really bad. Ah! Shit! Where am I? I'm dead. Twinkle-worthy making a list? No. No, it is not. Now, Stinkle... Stinkle. Okay. Twinkle Star Sprites, maybe. Actually, I have no idea what this is. I imagine it's some sort of Twinkle ripoff. Which is itself a ripoff of Pac-Man, so it's like a double ripoff. Erike! Twinkle Star!
Let's go!
Nope, this is not the same game. Again, more pigs. Meow, it's Pig'ems, not a pig. Beastmaster! Whatever. It's a fucking weird ass game. That's all you need to know. What the hell just happened on her screen? Is this a competitive vertical shooter? What is going on? Uh-oh. Shit's coming at me, I think. I won? Question mark? Yeah, I don't know. It looks like it did. Okay. Sure. I don't know. Now I'm fighting the... I was gonna say the Fry Kids, but I guess it's hair. A thing from Tetris Battle Gaiden. Okay, so I get combos and it sends over enemies to her. she gets combos and sends them over to me. Okay, I see. Fuck. Oh no, I'm not doing good with this one. Can I? Well, yes. The answer was yes. It doesn't seem to be any rhyme or reason, like, on how to get the combos, though. Also, that's pretty much the sound of the phone notification in suck shit in what's the name of that game? I don't know. My brain's a mush. I don't know. Did I win again? Yes. Thank you for answering my question, Twinkle Star. Ah, you're so slow. No, I am not ready. Oh no. Oh god, it's killing me. What's the name that... It's a Ubisoft game. Technology. Aiden Pierce. Holy shit. Why can I not think of the name of this game? They've made three of them now. The last one was called whatever, Legion. I can't, for the life of me, can I come up with the name of it? I own it. All of them. Well, wait a minute now. They're coming from behind? That's not fair. Perfect. Yeah, you're damn right I am. I literally have no idea how I'm doing in this. Good. What is the name of that game? Oh my god. Holy shit, it's gonna drive me crazy because I can see the game in my head and I can't read the box. Watch Dogs, Jesus Christ. That was the exact same tone from Watch Dogs when you would like dial into their phone and try and steal their information. Oof, that was not worth it, but I had to know. I don't know what song that was, but it was bad. Oh yeah, we're definitely not gonna play like fucking real songs here. Watch Dogs Legion. Not a great game. One and two especially, good games. This is Mahjong. It is Mahjong. Is it a... Okay. Oh, what? Oh. What? Hold on, I want to figure this out. Huh. Okay. Do they go to different things? That's Okay, so they each only can curve once. Oh, that's weird. Interesting concept. I just don't really want to play that game. Oh man, we got four games left, and or three games left, and then I'm out of the tees. And I have a feeling that, like, at least one of them ain't going to be a real game. One would argue this is not really a real game. Is this Luftwaffers? Whoa, what? How are you going to come up from the sea, son? Was it Luftwaffers? That was the name of that game. That game is dope. Too bad we'll never get another one of those. Oh, they're destroying my ship now, I see. Guess I don't have to shoot. Does the shooting for me. Shit. Yeah, I saw it at the end, the curves thing. Not doing so good with this one. Well, I don't want to bomb my own ship. Right? I mean, I get what that game is about, but I don't... That... No. Tiles. This sounds like a mature game, but it's probably not even a game.
Hello, I'm Serendon. Hello, I'm Serendon.
It's like some sort of... I like the layout of this. Yeah, all your bases belong to us. So it kind of felt like a weird, shitty, like worse, shitty Qbert. The thing that I could never wrap my head around with Qbert is like you have to go the wrong fucking direction to get shit done. Oh, I didn't know I could shoot. Like, I can never wrap my head around those controls for that game. I don't think this is going to be a game, the type and talk. Come on, really? That's not a game. It's not a thing. Can I actually type stuff in here? It does type and talk.
Shall we play a game?
Yes. That didn't. Oops.
I don't think it's inside.
No, it doesn't.
Dang it, Bobby.
was as a kindness of its own and the flesh.
Yeah, none of that sounded right. None of it sounded right. Nope, none of this sounds right. But none of it sounds right, though. Mom. Whoops. Damn it.
Global thermonuclear.
What? Oops, global thermonuclear war. Oh, there's a C missing.
No.
That was pretty close. Nope, that didn't work at all. Nope. Okay. Oh, it's one of those games I can't get out of either.
Broken game.
Okay, poop sounds right. Oh, I really am 12. I can't get out of this. I can't get out of it. That was something. But look, that's it. I'm out of the T's now. On to the U's, and U's not very long. U I might be able to do in like a stream. Not even a stream. Look at that. How many games is that? Let's just say 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 24, 27, 28 games. That's one stream right there. How long is V? V is a little bit longer. He's actually a lot longer. And then, like, I'm going to say we're going to be done with this. Well, no, W is a big one. X is a lot bigger than I thought, too, actually. I'm going to say we're going to be done with this before summer. Look at that Japanese fucking Where's Waldo? That's crazy. Is that Japanese? No, that's Korean, right? No, that is Japanese. Okay. Fucking look at this. I gotta get a screenshot of that. Cop Sonic. So what happens when I finish? Okay, so when I finish this, then I will go back and do the list. So that's the plan as of right now. Is once I am done with this, that's too much. Once I'm done with this, then I go back. There it is. I gotta get a screenshot of that. Then I go back and actually play the list. Gotta get Cop Sonic here. I don't know what is going on with this, but I love Cop Sonic. No, Ripper Ribbit is not on the list, god damn it. Oh, I could do that one better. Whoa, what? No, I don't want that. Up a little bit here, Zimzam. Gotta get all of that I can. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, Ripper Ribbit's not on the list, man. Stop trying to make Ripper Ribbit happen. It ain't happening. Cop Sonic. We'll put that one in here. Make that. That's going to become something tomorrow. I don't know what.
You just made the list.
No. Oh, no one made the list. Jeez, box is back down to a normal person size here. Go. Oh, God. War Gods. Maybe I'll do another. After I finish, maybe I'll do like a one final, like, request show and get back to that for one more versus the Goonies. Do that again. But yeah, that fucking thing. Versus Platoon. Why are all these versus games in here? These are all Nintendo games. These all have to come out of here because none of these are actual arcade games. Damn it. You already know it's going to be. Yeah, I know. It's not going to be a full show of that. Damn it. Yeah, all these are all straight up regular ass Nintendo games because all the versus games are like the weird hacks. Balloon Fight. There was Castlevania, Clu-Clu Land, Dr. Mario, Excitebike. Yeah, all these are going to go away because they're not actual games. That'll cut down on the V quite a bit. Vulgus, that's a cool name for a game. Anyway, that's it. That's all I got. That was an hour and a half. I was just trying to tear through the rest of this, the letter T, so I could be done with it. And maybe I'll do some Lego this week. I also really do want to do my, I want to do a D&D, stream, but not like play D&D. I just want to, all I want to do is create, like NPCs. 'Cause I got some dice that are like, what are they? Their race. They are alignment. What else is it? Race, alignment. It's four of them. NPC. What? What are we talking about? What are I talking about? What are we talking about? What did I say? What's NPC? No, NPCs, as in non-player characters. for a D&D campaign that I'm running for my friends at the end of June. Yes, sorry. I may be slurring my words a little bit. But yeah, I have dice that I can basically just roll the dice and make these fake people. And then I have a bunch of books of like jobs, different random names and stuff. I think it would just be fun to just fuck around and make names and make stuff. I also need to make more stories. So my campaign friends tasked me with coming up with, I don't know if you're familiar with Dennis. The 90s, late 90s SNL had a recurring skit where it was like salesmen drinking in a bar and they were always talking about Bill Brasky. I don't know if you're familiar with that skit, trope, whatever you want to call it, that they created. Anyways, my friends, yes, Bill Brasky, okay, good. They have tasked me with creating a legendary person. He was a 9-foot-tall beast man. He's a son of a bitch. They've tasked me with creating like this legendary NPC who's like in their campaign that they may or may not ever run into, and then creating all these random stories for this NPC. So like I rolled the person the other day and they came out pretty good, like some pretty high numbers, like 3 18s, I think. An 8 and then like a 12 or something. And then I started coming up with stories for them, and then I have a bunch of friends who play D&D and they were like, well, why don't you do, it doesn't have to be a guy, it doesn't have to be a girl. No, I already have a name for him. I'm not going to say it just in case they're watching. And just like all the stories pertaining to like a Dungeons and Dragons kind of world, but like referring to basically like stuff that Bill Brasky would do. I think it's real stupid. And so then as the campaign goes on, at the beginning of the campaign, I'm going to write down a list of possible places that are in the world, probably at least 20. And then I'm going to roll a 20-sided die. And that's where that person's going to be at the start of the campaign or the start of the session. And as each session goes on, I roll the dice and you know, that's where they randomly land. And if that person happens to land in the same area as my party, then that should turn out to be pretty funny if they actually get to run into them. I'm hoping they don't anytime soon, which I may not even do that because I'm going to slowly work them into the story when they're in taverns or they're out doing whatever and just like have this person's name like randomly come up. And then at first they're going to kind of blow them off and do whatever and be like, no, like I don't, never mind. That's not what I'm talking about. Never mind. And just move on with the story and then have that person's name keep coming up. I think it would be really funny to just continually pepper them with this random NPC that they may or may not ever run into. Did I turn my music off? I did turn. Like, why is it so quiet? But yeah, I think that's gonna do it for me. I stayed up way too late last night again because I knew I didn't have to go to work today, so I'm going to go to bed. So hopefully I'll be back this week. I played some golf last week and that was fun. I might do that again. I enjoyed playing some golf on stream. That was fun for me. So maybe I'll do that again. I don't know. Let's see. I think I'm going. Oh, Mir is actually on. I haven't raided Mir in a while, so we're going to go raid Mir real quick. No, not Mario Golf, like PGA Tour. PGA 2K23, I think is what it is. No, not 23. 21. 21? 21? I think that's the one I've been playing. It's not perfect, but it's just the right kind of relaxing, dumb golf that I like to play, so that's what we're gonna do at some point. I have Mario Golf, I guess, for the Switch. That song. Oh boy. Anyways. That's gonna do it for me tonight. I'm gonna go raid Mirror Tag, and then I'm gonna go to bed. So thanks for everybody for hanging out. Thank you to Dumpster for another sub. Mountain, thanks for always sticking through. Ella, showing up. Billiam, thanks for hanging out for a little while. And again, that's going to do it for me. I will catch y'all on the flip-flop. Mm-hmm.